your brother, we noticed that you've gone high and tight, Travis. Seems like you've just gone the actual cleanup route. You've cleaned up. I mean, there's no, doesn't seem, you're just high and tight with the hair, and the facial hair and all that stuff. Your brother's gone in the exact opposite direction. And I'm wondering what you think. We've got a photograph of that up here right now, Travis.
Oh, yeah.
What's up?
Oh, yeah. That? No, I saw him walking in on game day. I saw the short video that the Eagles posted, man. And I'll tell you what. When Jason Kelce has got the mullet flowing and he's got the Timberlands on, something's about to go down. I mean, that is like, that's an action movie, him walking into the last scene of an action movie. Like, that's it right there. And you don't want to get in Jason Kelce's way when he has that look going. I've seen it one too many times.
Yeah, man. And look, and Hurts is starting, and they come up with a win, and he's got the mullet flowing. And
oh yeah, so my guy Zach Ertz got in the end. Hurts to Ertz, baby.
That's right.
Hurts to Ertz. Little ring to it.
That's right. And so you don't have that. I mean, you don't have that desire to go full flowing like that, or you know, you just.
I'll tell you what, it just doesn't. It doesn't flow the same. It doesn't. Man. He's got that mane over there. That's just. I mean, I can't imitate it. You know, I just gotta. I gotta work with what I got, Rich. And that's the high and tight fade, man.
And the 99 rating and the most receiving yards out of everybody who catches balls in the National Football League in 2020, and Mahomes and all of it going on right now. Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.